don't think there's anything else in here. Damn, that's pretty good.
All right.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
No, I didn't want to go there yet. Don't know the code. West 2. Four, five, one.
What have you got for me?
That was some good scavenging.
All right, that was a halfway decent safe for once. One med pack and one bullet makes me happy. That's crazy.
Clean this place out.
Is that everything?
You were saying
So just means we have to be more careful.
At least, hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Perfectly okay. Chained. Nice, Tina.
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Man, why did my arrow have to break? That's bogus. What? My machete break? Yeah, I must have. Really only craft two now? I thought it was three. Give me one of these arrows back, please. Either one of them. Dang.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. All right. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Hmm.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Now, how you can swing? Just swing all day long. God dang it.
nothing to it. Come on, Dana.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, gate.
Is that everything then? Must be. I don't think there's anything up here.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm. Well, that was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Here we go.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh. What is it? 0512?
Nothing!
Five, three, four, five.
Just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up with some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Why can't I use that pipe? Oh, I can. Nice.
They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
It's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East one. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off. Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's fine. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
Should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on, fuck Ellie.
Did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move on! Clear the rooms!
Who really got wrecked?
It was this way. Move up. Clear the rooms. Get them from the side.
I got it.
Sound off. They turn up yet?
This area is clear.
God damn.
This way! Move up! Clear the room! Brock, get behind!
Jeez.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room.
How do you see me from there? God dang it.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room. I hear her running. Right here.
I don't know what resources I want to use here. Bomb didn't even go off. I must not have even thrown it.
Down there.
Oh. Oh, that was a funny bug. Alright.
It was this way. Move up.
I can literally just run past those guys then. I go.
Got you. Get up here.
It was this way. Move up. Clear the room.
Ah, dang it.
Hey,
Oh, really? I have to kill all these guys, huh?
Clear the room.
Oh. We kill each other? That was cool. Come on.
It was this way. Move up.
I just kill this dude. And smoke bomb the other dude. And kill this guy with the bottle. Nope. Lost too much health. Last try before I have to go. I'm gonna get it this time. So dumb, I have to kill these guys. What? Still more? Or was this where I was supposed to go the whole time? God dang it.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
All right, that's a good stopping point. Four hours in. All right, I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching.